Breaking: Police horrified after raiding Antifa member's house. No matter how much the liberals are trying to portray Antifa as a non-violent group, the Americans know their violent actions. However, the police found another piece of the puzzle to prove their violent movements. They searched Christopher S. Langer's house, who is well known for his Antifa actions. The police department from Florida didn't expect to find anything like that because it was only a noise complaint from one neighbor. Apparently, Christopher had a conflict with his parents and it was pretty loud. In the beginning, Christopher gave them a hard time, but somehow, they managed to take some information out of him. At first, they only found a grenade in the backyard, but that was only the beginning. They found several types of acids, powders, and other dangerous materials in order to build the so-called weapon of mass destruction. Volusia County Sheriff Mike Chitwood explained that the police counted around 200 dangerous materials in his house. Even worse, they found a SpongeBob SquarePants lunchbox created as a booby trap, but fortunately, they managed to disarm it. Furthermore, Chitwood stated that domestic violence call probably saved us from making national and international news. He has all the components in there to make a weapon of mass destruction. Apparently, Christopher was hospitalized 4 times because of his heroin addiction. One time he even had to be revived, after he overdosed himself on heroin. Chitwood claimed, "2 weeks ago we saved your, GD, life, and now we're here 2 weeks later and you're talking about how you want to blow us all up." Their parents were not aware of his chemical collection and his whole house was normal, except for his bedroom. "If I was a roach, I wouldn't live in that room. That's how despicable and dirty and feces and urine filled that room is. The rest of the house is in pretty good shape," Chitwood said. Because of the dangerous situation, many other residents had to be removed from the area, because the police were working on removing the chemicals. Chitwood said, "Thank the good Lord that we're all standing here today and not national news." Neighbor Rich Grohn stated, "You don't expect this in your own neighborhood and just to think that there could have been a bomb go off that could have took all of us out of here." The police arrested Christopher based on several charges and he was held at the Volusia County Branch Jail, where he was detained on a $5,000 bond. It is absurd that the liberal media is pushing their narrative that Antifa is a peaceful organization when all of the evidence is saying otherwise. The people should know why President Donald Trump is working hard on this issue. Scroll down to the comments and tell us what you think.